for a few of them, we're going to do slight variations to the same movement. Okay, so let's begin. The first is the squat, and this time we're going to do a 10-second squat hold and not the repetitive movement that we did on day one. Okay, so are you ready? I'm just going to turn to the side so that you can see my position. If you need a chair, do go ahead and take one. Hands straight out, legs shoulder width apart. Okay, squat down. Make sure your knees are always behind your toes. Back straight, look forward, and let's hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stand up. Abdominal and back, chest out. Clench your buttocks. Stand straight. Okay, good job. Let's go to the next one. Okay, the next exercise that we're going to do is the shoulder squeeze. So I want you to take your shoulders back and squeeze those shoulder blades together. The starting position is hands up at shoulder level, elbows bent, hands in a fist, and take them back, chest out. Okay, that's good. We're going to do it 12 times. Let me just show you what it looks like from behind. Okay, when you're standing this way, squeeze, and I want you to squeeze your shoulder blades together. And then go forward and squeeze again. But no jerky movements, smooth movement, and forward, smooth movement, and back. Okay, so let's do that together. Hands up. 12 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push them back. Squeeze those shoulder blades. 6, 7. If you feel that it's too easy, you can always take weights in your hand and do the same movement. 11. Last one, 12, squeeze. Okay, good job, well done. Okay, next we're going to do 12 wall push-ups. So turn towards the wall which has more space. Keep your hands on the wall, elbows should be straight. Okay, and then you take a step back. Remember your hands should be at your shoulder height and they should be slightly wider than your shoulder width. And your feet should be at 1 foot distance apart. Now looking forward, take your body and your chest forward and push back until your elbows are straight. Okay, this is the end position with the elbows straight. No bending forward. No doing this, okay? The whole body should go straight with your chest trying to touch the wall. Okay, so ready? 12 repetitions. Let's do it together. 1, 2, 3. Push back. You should be feeling this in your triceps, in your arms. 4, 5, push back, elbows straight. 6, 7, 8, just a few more to go. 9, keep pushing. 10, last two, come on. 11, one more, 12. Okay, that was great.
Okay, so we're going to start first with the left leg down.
your hands outwards or can be upwards. You can always make it difficult. But if you do need support, you can always hold on to the chair and keep trying to reduce the support that you need. Instead of putting all your weight on your hands, you can just put very light weight, or you can just hold it with one finger. Try and maintain your balance. Hold again if you need it. Try and take your hand off again. Hold it. Okay, let's do it on the next leg. Leg up. Okay, right leg down. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tuck your tummy in. 5, 6, 7, 8. Down. Okay, good job. Well done. Okay, next we're going to do the bridge exercise. We're going to do 10 repetitions this time, and not just holding it. We're going to take it up and down, up and down. Okay, so I have my mat here. If it's difficult for you to get down on the ground, you can do it on preferably a hard mattress bed. Okay, so go back down. Take your legs in as much as you can. Okay. Hands to your side. Remember, when you're lifting up, don't push down. Okay, just leave them lightly at the side. And we're going to go up. And as you go up, if you tighten the buttocks, push them. Push your hip as high as you can go. And then come down. Again, push up. And come down. So we're going to do this 10 times. Let's go. 1, squeeze those buttocks, down, 2, down, 3, down, up, 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, keep pushing, down, 8, down, 9, down, one last one, 10, squeeze, and down. Good job, excellent.
So that's a wrap for day 4. Great job, everyone. Okay, for those of you who felt that probably you couldn't do the number of repetitions that were required, or you needed more rest to complete the same exercise, that's okay. The fact that you're here today, you're exercising, that in itself is an achievement. So don't give up. I'm sure if you stick to it, you will become stronger and you will see the changes as well. So next, I am going to see everyone on day 18, where we're going to make the exercises a little harder because we're going to be that much stronger, and so we need to increase the intensity of our exercises. But stay with the exercises, don't give up, and I'll see you on day 18. Bye.